about National Run for Office Day and how you can make a difference in your community. Over the last few years, we've seen attacks on people of color, on women's reproductive rights, on our schools and our environment. These problems are big and they're serious, and you've probably taken a stand. You've probably marched, you've probably called your senator, and now it's time for you to take the next step and run for office. Because we know that they're not going to be solved in Washington alone. They are going to be solved at state capitals, in city town halls, on your local school board. These are the kinds of things that we need you to step up and get involved in if we're going to make a difference and turn back the tide.